Derek, thank you. A Mobile woman has been found guilty of chemical endangerment of a child. The district attorney's office says Crystal Parnell exposed her baby with cerebral palsy to a meth lab. The DA's office says she was arrested last November. Jail records show she was also arrested on manufacturing charges in October of 2011 after a meth lab explosion destroyed a trailer in Wilmer. The DA's office says she's been acquitted of those manufacturing charges.